his shit up, though.
I mean, it was just for the blocking that took a while. If he didn't block that much, then I probably would have killed him really, really quick. Making sure I'm still in sync. And just kind of sounds off. Confused. I'm like, the statue is there. Send it down this way then. Can't get it over here. Sure what I'm to do. Can't slow time down. Missing one thing here. I do that. Ow. Nope, not what I want to do. Statue. Nothing else in here. Water and would be blood of that dude just getting his shit rocked that entire fight. That's locked in tight. I don't think that knocks off the barrier. I think the eyes both need to be blocked. Both of them go. I can't get up here in time. I don't think I can make it in time to do that. I'm not sure if, I will. I mean, I could try. I mean, that's all I could think to do. Because I kind of forgot about, like, I understood my thing that I had, but I wasn't sure if it would count for the eyeball or not. Then when I saw it wasn't really hurting me, then I had my suspicions. I'm gonna take your shield. Even though I have like an arm guard of the exact same thing. But mine doesn't really admit a blinding light. I don't know why I hit that button. It knows. Right in front of her. Fuck you. Time I'm just winging it. I mean, I can understand what that could be used for. Just wanted to make sure I couldn't actually hook from it or something from here. Well, I can't do anything with that right now. I have to run around. Taking a dip. Yeah, my weakness, metal bars. They're showing me that. I can't do anything about that. I climb this? Never tell what I can and cannot climb sometimes. The way certain things look. The Spear of Destiny. Why do we have a Spear of Destiny? Tells me it's not a permanent thing, but you know, I'll take it for the time being. Why not? Okay, so actually it became an actual weapon. All right. And we have it now. I'll try to get it to 2 if I can. Be the only logical thing. I mean, it's not bad. I mean, I still think the hammer is slightly better. I can dodge with this right now, at least. Not sure if upgrading it will change that or not. If this is doing anything. Jesus. Huh. I understand now. From the other side. Thank God. Go, now we got this. Oh boy, I fucked it up. I knew I went... got ahead of myself real quick there. I was like, I could do everything. I'm doing. Jesus. Oh, that works. Flawless. Swinger. No, not these bitches. Face in. Nope. I can break your face. Nope. And here I thought we were gonna do a little dance, break their back again. Ass kick. Smash its face into the ground. Did a flip. Nope. Are you sure she's out of the picture? Nope. got your weapon. You are so easy to disarm. I just pull you into it, then. Hey, let me see that for a minute, pal. Boop. Come on in for a hug. Like, sometimes I feel like I'm improving at fighting, and then there's other times where it's like, I look like I don't know how to hold a controller when I fight these guys. Oh, I see you got a weapon too. Ow. You're gonna be a hell of a lot more skilled. I didn't like these guys from the first one, because they would just slam me off the damn thing. God, I'm sorry. Get out of here. Kill this guy, get this fucking dude out of here. Just like how there's no animation, it's just like oofs. God, it feels like I've just murdered everything. Probably because I have. How this goes.
Go back. Go back, warrior. There is no passage here. You will never make it across. You think you can, but you cannot. Do you hear me? It is my wings that will make it across. It is my test! Do you not know who I am? Have you not heard of Icarus?
Jesus.
It is my fate to make it across! This is my test! The sisters will grant me an audience, not you. You will die, White Warrior. You will die.
I will reach the Sisters of Fate, and I will use your wings to do so.
The sisters will not allow you, a fallen god, to bathe in their light!
Nope. Just really his plan? Well, I guess because he can fly off. Punch him. Ah, get off my face. Why are you gripping my head like that? Son of a bitch. Get off me. Punch the shit out of you. I think I did that right. Ow. Punch the shit out of him! Get punched. punch the shit out of this fucking dude, you fuck. Now I did it, I think.
Wait! Perhaps the sisters have sent you to help me. I realize now.
Oh yeah, you realize as you're dying. Well, thank you for the wings. You're going down someone's throat. Do I hear something? Well, we don't have to see that guy again. Whee! I like that we just know how to use these. Where we came is sealed now. Hello.
The sister's temple is far above Kratos. You must get back to the surface.
Learning to fly. Boy, we have wings now. We can glide. They just magically appear like that is beyond me. They may be on fire, doesn't stop me from just grabbing them and yanking them down. He's like, someone's climbing on me. Kinda weird. But I'm used to it. Alright, continue to hold this right through the air. Alright.
Whee!
I already had trouble, like, double jumping because I thought I couldn't and could not, like, I couldn't make certain jumps, but I could, so I would be like, what do I do? Now I'm gonna be really confused, because it's like, now I can glide. Oh. I'm magical. Going from here, though, I can't see very well. I'm dead! I'm gonna join them! Camera angles sometimes, eh. But, what do you expect? PS2 times, camera angles weren't always that great. So, I usually don't fault it too much. And you're dead. Did it again, but could I? Nope. I think I would learn with the chain. Glide to that, but okay, good. I was gonna say, unless this just doesn't exist, no, gross. Going down someone's throat, it looks like. Gross. Go away! Damn, it's so hard to fucking get them. It looked like he stunned his own friend. you. See you. Congratulations, it took you about 10 minutes to kill one. Here's another one. Get out of here. I don't want this. Grab and throw thing again. It in. I'm gonna need this bone, but it's fine. Need it in, I just couldn't get the fucking thing to come in. So odd. Bloody. Guess that makes sense. I'm not one of them again. The spin tactic. Spin cycle. He's like, look, I'm part washing machine. I'll knock those stains right out. Please don't. Might not even do anything. Just barely made that. I saw that at the last minute. I would have been like, what do I do? The metal, what you can do? The spin cycle. No. Get the fuck out of here. New dance move. You should try. It takes so long to fight it. It's just like his shit is left behind. Rock hard. This. I'll feel better.
Green ointment.
Yeah, it's gonna be a short stream like we've been kind of doing. We've been doing 2 to 3 hours. It will be a shorter one again today, only because I have stuff to do. Plus, I'm starting way earlier than I normally do. There may be a chance of a stream later tonight or in the morning, like late morning, like 6 a.m. tomorrow, but. It's all kind of up in the air. Jesus, okay. That works. I just wanted to explore. I'm just checking things out. But yeah, if I can, we'll see. I'm not sure, because I got a lot of plans going on. I didn't know if I could grab it. I have to remember about the whole, the glides, I'm unsure. Where'd I go? There we go. And then I whiffed that. Shit. Yeah. Hopefully I'll be getting back on track with streaming. Just the like end of the month always get a little hectic for me, and I don't exactly stream a lot. Much as I'd like to. It kind of sucks. But once everything clears up, we'll be back in it to do a little bit longer streams. As well as somewhere in March, I'd like to try to get a 12-hour done, just because it's my birthday month. But I might not be able to actually do it on my birthday because of, you know, everything being busy. Ooh. Boy. Little fucking critters. Know if it's like something that I can't win and I have to like get out of here, or if I just keep fighting, eventually they'll stop. So I usually just stick with the keep fighting until they're just not here anymore. They have bugs that are like fucking grenades. Oh, okay. That makes sense. I don't understand how I didn't... Didn't quite understand how I didn't fall all the way. I guess I have to go up because I gotta get something to help me. Damn it, why couldn't we just have super high jump? Damn it, I hate these fucking things. This is what we gotta do now? Literally race against them shooting at me. Think it's gonna work. They just fucking bombard me. I have to stop eventually now that I've opened it. Their own corpse. I'm like thinking, like, you have to be able to. It's like the way they're bombarding you with all those blasts, there's like no way to actually dodge them. But it's like, at the same time, I'd understand an unlimited spawn since it was kind of required to use them to blow up the thing to go up here. Form. Like, do I get to you? First, I didn't know what I was gonna do. I thought I was gonna just jump, but then I saw that, and I'm like, well, try this. Excuse me, going up. You gonna come up here? They are. I broke his neck inside you. I don't think that makes much sense. Down. That created a vent for me to do the whole flying thing, but I think that's where I'm gonna stop, so now I know where to go from here. When we continue on next time, whether it's later tonight, if I find some time, or what. But I do appreciate you guys hanging out with me for this stream and all that.